What's up, guys? Welcome back. We have a new mission, Alien Abductions. Let's have a look. Russia, new captain, very difficult. Japan, moderate, $200. Argentina, difficult. Oh my lord. I'm gonna go with engineers because I need more satellites to prevent more difficult missions, which sucks. So Argentina it is. I'm pretty sure come the end of the month, Russia's gonna leave us in the XCOM project. Oh well, but that's the way it goes, I guess. Okay, so what's new? Price back, so it would be nice to have him again come back. And we have new armor. It's called Titan armor. Here it is. Our current carapace armor gives us 4 health, while the Titan armor gives us 10. Look at that. Immune to poison, immune to flame. Okay, suit up.
With the added structural support this suit provides, I expect the troops will take full advantage of the added firepower they can carry around. They'll also be much less susceptible to environmental hazards like fire while wearing it.
Cool. Good. For this mission, I'm gonna give Aizam the new skeleton suit. I'm gonna sacrifice a lot of health for it, I guess. Tree bones, yikes. Gotta keep him alive.
With the addition of a grappling hook, our soldiers should have an easier time gaining a higher vantage point on the field.
Snipers and elevated vantage win. Okay, I guess we're all set. Let's go kill some aliens. Oh, still haven't captured the outside alien. I was hoping we'd get a UFO ship mission. I guess not. Oh well.
To Argentina next. The threat there seems to be the most pressing. We've picked up a local broadcast indicating alien activity within a major metropolitan area. We should get down there and eliminate any hostiles.
Feeling this is gonna be a really hard mission.
Standing by for your orders.
Roger, Big Sky. Reading you 5x5. Strike One has the green light for deployment.
Mm-hmm. Enemy spotted.
Shots from Overwatch. We're gonna kill one.
Is that all you got?
Risky. That car is gonna blow. Oh.
Hostiles pacified.
Heavy floater, your disc thing throws grenades, blows out guys up, tough shit.
Good riddance.
Good thing. That little drone, it heals that big thingy all the time, so it's good to get rid of it. Oh, come
on.
That
is not good.
Much better. Here comes the pain.
They're falling back.
Oh, you're gonna shoot me, are you? Gonna try get it, bang. Or eyes on. Got a clear shot. Hopefully I get it. Alright. Gonna take time to reload.
Back online.
Reloaded.
Let's see if we can kill him, big.
Get eliminated.
All right. Sweet. Got that bitch without him giving us a single scratch. Oh man, it's the Berserker.
Time.
That big thing with 20 health. Those things, they kill, man. Oh, come on.
Shot failed to connect. Watch the sides.
Thank you. Outflank, baby. Oh my god! Shot gotta be wide. Kidding me. Fucker. Die, bitch. Berserker. It's gonna come out soon. Ah! No! Oh! Fuck!
They're flanking my position!
Yeah! Bitch. Really need to take him down. Get him.
X-ray down.
Very nice. Double tap. Let's see if we can get that son of a bitch.
Take you care. Could use some ammo over here.
Vehicle on fire.
Oh no. Movie calf. Yummy. Okay, time to reload.
It's killing time. Back online. Good to go. I'm ready. We're green to go.
Locked and loaded.
I don't think we're alone out here.
If I were to guess, I'd say we have another floating disc around, which I really hate. Abilities you see over here is called Battle Scanner. I just throw this around and it scans the area to see if there's anything going on.
Scanner's up and running. Your guess is as good as mine. Yeah, I what's
definitely
making that noise?
Think they're here. Upstairs. I don't see a way to go up though. The stairs. Probably in this room.
Eyes open.
What the fuck? Could be outside then. Oh my, what the fuck?
At least we know where they are.
He's down.
Country music in the background too.
Good for morale when everyone makes it home safely.
I agree. And that concludes today's mission, guys. See you guys for the next mission, and hopefully we'll get to capture that alien. Ciao.